is Tuesday. Two cans or two layers of paint are on the wall. Trim is mostly done or as done as it can be in my capacity. Yesterday, Greta was in Indianapolis, so she was a saint and went to get the furniture that was back in stock at IKEA. So we brought those in last night. And walking downstairs into the kitchen and seeing the boxes of IKEA furniture for me to put together, literally like Christmas morning. Building IKEA furniture is, I can't even explain how excited I am to build. I love building IKEA furniture. IKEA furniture is literally my passion. I've said it before, but I'll say it again. If any of you need your IKEA furniture bill, hit me up. I will do it for free. But yeah, this is the state of my room right now. I need to clean all this up, vacuum, take all the tape off, and then I can bring the new furniture in and start building. So excited! Where we're at, okay, I'm going to change into some clothes to work. And we're gonna get started here. Here are my IKEA boxes. And then also here's all of my stuff for my room and the dining room, so. If only in my dream. There is nothing that's more core to my being and who I am as a person than wearing a t-shirt, Nike running shorts, hair Ariana hype in a ponytail, and building IKEA furniture. It's just like, that's me. Like, that's the real me, guys. The first thing I'm building is a bed frame, which I don't think I've ever had a bed frame before. I might have in like elementary school, but this is gonna be my first official bed frame. Also next, I'll be building a dresser, and that's gonna be my first dresser since at least middle school. So this is like, if this is what adulthood is, having a bed frame and a dresser, like, wow. I'm glad I made it. Okay, I've been taking time lapses of me building these drawers. I built that one and this one. The first one took 44 minutes. The second one took 26 minutes to build. I feel like usually these kind of things don't take too long, but for some reason the like holes where the screws go were really like tough. So I was like, where is it? I was using like this to screw them in and it was really tough. I think I might get like arthritis from it, but yeah, two of them are done. Oh my god. Okay, Anne had to go pick up a Christmas gift, so I'm helping. So I carried her mattress back in and put the little mattress pad on top. So that's ready, and then I carried in the boxes to start the dresser. And then I've been kind of vacuuming, and then I've also been trying to take up this tape, so I'll give you guys a little ASMR. You're welcome for that. And so hopefully when she comes back after we eat some dinner, she'll be in the mood to build this dresser, but I have a feeling it's gonna take a long time. So that's where we're at, but for sure. Okay guys, update. I made this entire frame for the dresser and made the drawers. We're on the last step before putting the drawers in, but they're kind of missing holes at the back, so we're a little bit confused.
Yeah. Oh wait, there's a YouTube video how to do it.
Also look, her room is very tiny, so, sorry. So, dresser barely fit between the doors.
Are we sure we're gonna put it there?
Yeah, because Anne, it's gonna look so much more spacious when the doors are closed. Anyway, we were trying to watch the Santa Claus TV show, but we got sidetracked, so that's not happening anymore. And I cleaned the kitchen. Here's some of Anne's closet for you guys. It's gonna need some major renovations because she has a lot more clothes, and we need to clean out the top. So yeah, that's where we're at. Okay everyone, TV is mounted. It's starting to look a little bit more homey in here. This is where we're at. Dresser in. Whatever's happening by the window. Anne's made her bed, minus pillows. Mirror. There, TV's hung, plant. So, probably won't be doing that much more tonight, just a few loose ends to tie up. Isn't that right, Anne? Okay.